AT&T and Verizon's new 4G services come with arbitrary caps. That makes them a waste of money. Their ads tout the exciting possibility of 4G wireless technology. HD videos, moving big files, maybe even dancing in public or capturing lightning. But those ads don't pay very much attention to a huge asterisk. Arbitrary monthly limits, also known as data caps. Standard plans on Verizon and AT&T limit you to 2 gigabytes per month. But what does 2 gigabytes actually mean? At Verizon's fastest advertised 4G speed, you could hit your monthly allowance in 22 minutes. AT&T is a bit slower. On their network, it could take you 45 minutes to hit your monthly limit. And what does your monthly allowance let you download in that time? Over the course of an entire month, you could download about half of a 2-hour HD movie from iTunes. Or, in 1 month, you could upload about 2 10-minute videos you took on your phone. Of course, if you did that, you couldn't use your phone for email or web browsing or directions for the rest of the month. So I hope those videos are worth sharing. All this is to say that 4G wireless networks with arbitrary data caps are a bait and switch, like someone trying to sell you magic beans.